I work here at UMC.
I've been a registered nurse at UMC for close to 7 years now.
I'm a behavioral health nurse at UMC.
I'm a circulator RN.
I work in a cath lab.
I work mid-surg trauma.
I'm a nurse in the emergency department.
I work in TICU.
I work in in-house pool.
Oftentimes in the ICU, we have to leave our patients to go to scans. We have nobody to help us bring them or watch them for us.
85% of our department are full of travelers.
Even under the difficult working conditions, the nurses have and continue to prioritize patient health and safety.
Nurses deserve a voice at the table. We all deserve to be safe when we come to work.
That is one of the primary reasons why we are unionizing.
We need a collective voice.
We're here to say vote yes.
Yes for the union.
I'm voting yes for positive, impactful change.
Yes for patient care.
For Louisiana nurses and our patients.
For myself, my fellow nurses, and the community we take such pride in taking care of.
Yes, for safer staff ratios.
Uninterrupted break.
Safe floating.
And a violence prevention program that actually helps to keep nurses safe.
You know, a plethora of things, but that's some of the biggest things, just being able to take care of our patients and being safe on our job.
Join us. Yes.
We can actually have a voice at our hospital.
Yes.
Yes for union.
Yes.
Let's do this.
Woo! Okay. Yes.